cut down by another young man. And a nation should not be put in blame, but a nation should be in prayer. A nation should be seeking solutions. Because that's not the only one that might very well be cut down by knife or gun or chisel in the woodwork room or knife in the walnut room. And I'm making this point because sometimes we are silly people. So we get into a panic, we rush straight into a panic and turn the school into a prison. Run inside the same prison. Every implement to do woodwork, to do the culinary arts, to do the creative arts are in the school. So it's not the implement. It is the mind of man that is polluted. And some of our children have been given no direction, unfortunately, in their communities, in their homes. Sometimes when you investigate the horror of the neglect and children scrambling to survive, working for people that are nefarious just to put on a pair of shoes or school pants or to get $5 to buy a little lunch, you can understand. And it is even worse now, because all of the supportive agencies are being denied the resources to meet and to get into our homes. It is as easy being poor. Any idiot that tell me they love to be poor, I will send them with the bones of your ancestors. It's not easy. We are all beings of pleasure. All of us. All of us wanted a good plate of food on our tables this Sunday. There are many in this country who couldn't do that. And there are many children who couldn't get that plate of food today. Couldn't get it. I know the pain of people not getting something to eat, you know. I used to pull my pocket. Come, you getting something to eat today. But some of us have become too higher up and better off. Who don't care to look left or to look right? And right through the heart of this nation is a lot of selfish people. Passing by some crowded place. And then get up in yourself, righteous agony. How do youth get so? How do children get so? They got so because you saw something happen and you didn't stop and say, hold on, young man, that's not the way. There's a better way, I know you know better. You passed them by.